is my ugly face. Yeah, I'm here to test this place. What happens when your phone's the one stabilizing shots on a Nikon cam? You run. First thing I'll say, I shook it on purpose. Let the camera dance, let the jittery surface. Secondly, man, it feels like magic, but there's always a cost, yeah, a little bit tragic. You make it stable, but resolution's tossed. Crop about 10%, that's the cost. So if you got a gimbal, I keep it on. But in a pinch, oh boy, this trick is strong.
Smooth like butter when the world's in. You stress, gyro flow turns, you're messing to finesse. So how do you do it? Let me show you the way. Grab sensor locker, the free one's okay. Mount your phone tight, no wiggle, no fall. Hit record on both, you're capturing it all. Stop the camera first, then the sensor lock too. Head home, load the data, let it flow through. Sync it all up inside gyro flow zone. Free software magic on your computer throne. There, I take A, yours out there. Go take a look, just type gyro flow tutorial. That's the book, and there you go. Your chaotic shot gets better. Handheld shaky turns smooth like butter. Yeah. Yeah, smooth like butter. Hey. From a jittery clutter, your phone and your Nikon got you holding it together.